Welcome to Painting a Picture, a podcast that was created to describe paintings for the visually impaired, though anyone is welcome to listen. My name is Miranda Ruiz, and I will be your host. Please note that this is my own interpretation of the following painting, and if you have a different one, that's okay. Today I will be discussing Girl with a Pearl Earring by Johannes Vermeer, painted in approximately 1665 with oil on canvas. It depicts a young woman in exotic dress and a very large pearl earring. Johannes Vermeer only painted 36 paintings in his lifetime, and they often depict women going about their daily life. This painting, however, is not a portrait, but a tronie, a Dutch term for a character or type of person. It is likely that a young woman modeled for Vermeer, but the painting was not intended to portray her. Nothing is currently known about the young woman who likely modeled, though a movie was inspired by the painting, which is called Girl with a Pearl Earring. In the center of the painting, a young woman is glancing over her shoulder, as if caught in a fleeting moment. Her eyes are bright and young and convey that she is full of life. Her skin is a pale color that looks like how sweet cream tastes and appears soft like a feather. Her nose is long and skinny, and her lips look like fresh strawberries, red and sweet. From her ear dangles a large pearl earring that glistens in the light. Her hair is not visible, as it is wrapped in what appears to be a blue and light yellow silk turban. The blue looks like how a stream in the forest sounds, and the yellow is a cool, soft breeze on a spring morning. She seems to be wearing a brown coat or dress, though it is not completely visible. And the brown is akin to how freshly brewed coffee smells. The background of the painting is a simple dark color that accentuates the light colors used on the woman in the center of the painting. Girl with a Pearl Earring permanently resides in Mauritshuis Museum in The Hague. Well, that's all for today. And I hope you had a wonderful time listening. It brings me pleasure knowing I'm sharing my love for art with others, and I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Miranda, your host, signing out.